thought he came, but he peed on my mouth. Penis, it jumped off my tongue. You've impregnated my larynx. Blew it too hard, now I'm in the ER. I moan in cursive, I'm pregnant in my throat. Why is there an umbilical cord in my teeth? Poke, my esophagus, my water just broke. I'm about to give birth to a baby that came from my throat. Cause I slurped without thinking, I sucked that white sperm with my teeth that are round and dull. How stupid, selfish. Don't you impregnate my larynx tonight.
I keep getting called transphobic because like 2 years ago I used the word tranny.
Oh my god, it's coming out. Oh my god, it's coming out. Don't you impregnate my larynx tonight. So crude and selfish. Don't you impregnate my larynx tonight.
Yo, if a nigga cheat on me, I'll be like, alright, I'ma take him out, we're gonna get drunk, I'ma get him all perked up and everything, we're gonna have a good time, get him super twisted, then bring a bitch around, we're gonna have a threesome, and when he wake up, he's gonna be like, what the fuck? Yeah, because the bitch was a tranny. I'll be like, yup. Yup, we had a threesome with a tranny. Yup, a tranny sucked your dick. You don't gotta fuck another nigga to get eaten, bitch. There's other ways to get eaten.
How stupid, selfish. Don't you impregnate my larynx tonight.
Like, I keep getting called transphobic, because, like, 2 years ago, I used the word tranny.
Oh my god.
Was a tranny.
Oh my god.
Was a tranny.
Don't you impregnate my larynx tonight. So crude and selfish.